So this time, we're gonna try the stinky tofu. What's that in Mandarin?
So tofu.
So tofu.
Wait,
so tofu. So tofu, so tofu. So meaning stinky tofu.
Tofu.
What is it? Tofu. Tofu. No, in English. Soya. No.
Tofu.
It's made from soya. Tofu.
They know the tofu, so.
Tofu.
That's it. Stinky tofu. Yeah. And then we're gonna try if it's delicious. And we paid. How much? I'm gonna say 50?
50?
50 each.
No, 60. 60
each?
Yeah, 60 each.
How about our drinks? Where are we gonna get
food? Oh, I think that. You want Taiwan beer? You want Taiwan beer, tea?
If there's small one, then let's try it. And then we actually got squid balls.
Yeah.
We're gonna try all of that. So that will be our lunch for the day / breakfast. So
you
can have golden sausage. So this is the stinky tofu, and we're gonna try it as well as the Taiwanese beer. Right?
Stinky tofu is the best.
Mm-hmm.
One of the
famous
here in Taiwan.
Cuisine.
It's stinky but delicious.
This guy's still on live right now, but no one is watching. Kasi daw nag English daw ako.
Oh, dumugo na yung ilong nila. Your nose are breathing. So, oh.
What's the name of the thing? Ito, diba?
What such a face? How's it?
It's good, it's delicious. Just don't breathe.
Oh, really?
Yun naman.
Okay. Masarap naman siya.
Lasang tofu lang din. Delicious, right?
Yeah. Heaven.
Inhale.
I love it.
Pwede na. Commercial. Commercial for this stinky tofu. What else you can say? What else you can say?
What? How to?
What does that mean?
How to meaning delicious. Wow, just a meat. This is very delicious.
Nice. It's like you said, very delicious. That's perfect English.